But the winner and the only one that will represent the hammer throw in Athens, the only man with an Olympic A qualifying standard, James Parker, representing the Air Force, three-time NCAA placer in the hammer, and he knew it as soon as he let go of it. 254 feet, 6 inches for Parker on his fourth round throw. He has the Olympic A qualifying standard. He will be the only men's hammer representative in Athens. He wins
the sixth and final round. This is Murafushi. Silver assured. Last chance for the gold. Less than 3 feet out of the lead. He puts everything into it. But it's just not enough. Just slightly short, 272 feet. Steps in the ring for his third throw. He eclipsed the national record of 96 Olympic champion and USC grad Balazs Kiss back in 2003.
No! No! No!
And he just talks to that implement and extends his lead even further. It appears further into that gold sector, gold, silver, or bronze areas. This is 21-year-old new sensation, Yonika Crawford of Cuba. Just 5'1", 132 pounds, but watch how quickly she gets around this ring. Her third throw of the competition, out to 240 feet into the silver area. Kuzikova stepping into the ring for her third effort. Too many times she's seen other athletes come up with a great performance only to displace her into second place, so she knows her work is not yet done. And on her third round throw, she improves even further. James, she has a pioneer in this event. Outstanding technician, which is so typical of the Russians, especially in the throwing events. And the third throw, Kuzenkova trying to put this competition away, make it clear there's no chance to catch her.